Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good evening, our dear viewers, the viewers of Brother Ibrahim. Here we have a custom in Saudi Arabia. The custom here in Saudi Arabia, when we have a visitor, when we receive a visitor at home, we start all the time with the coffee, the Saudi coffee or the Arabian coffee, we call it gahwa. Mm. And how do they make it? They cook the coffee beans for almost 15 minutes. Then after that, they add the cardamom with a little bit amount of the saffron. Then they start serving the coffee like that. This is the procedure. They hold the coffee pot with the left hand, and the cup will be with the right hand. And they start pouring the coffee. And normally we start to serve the oldest one who's sitting. So they receive it with the hand. To be handed with the right hand. Also, we receive it with the right hand. Every time when we serve the coffee goes along all the time together with the dates. We call it tamar in Arabic. We eat it and we drink the coffee. So the custom here in Saudi Arabia. We start the coffee. Then after that, the tea. Then after the tea, we'll be serving the food. So now what we are doing, we are enjoying drinking the Saudi coffee together with our beloved brothers. Alauddin, Kelani, Assalamu alaikum, Zir.
Alauddin.
And also we have our brother Sheikh Nuh and our brother also Muhannad and Ibrahim.
Yes. And this is the fruit that Mary ate.
Mm-hmm. Well,
she delivered, she was pregnant still.
Yeah, under the palm tree. And there also we have that Ibrahim, brother Ibrahim. To show that who's Mary in Islamic faith. You know, there's a miracle happened. It's happened only once in the whole history that after she gave birth to Jesus Christ, Allah, God Almighty, asked her to shake the palm tree. Do you know that, Ibrahim? No one has the power, even he's the strongest man with the biggest muscle in the world.
Yeah.
Nobody has the power to shake the palm tree. So that, to show that, Virgin Mary, she was a very unique lady. And for us as a Muslim, when we talk about Mary, who's Virgin Mary in Islam? Now we have a chance also with brother Alauddin, who just newly came from Philippines, and he has something to do to describe or to talk about the Philippine food.
So this is the dates. There's different types of dates.
Tawag nila kurma. Mm. Yung mga ibang Muslim, tinatawag nila yung mga taga Mindanao. Okay. Ang tawag to. Kurma. Dates. Tamar.
Ang tawag sa Tagalog?
Yung mga Mananao, tinatawag ng mga taga Mindanao, kurma.
Kurma.
Kurma. Parang Malaysia, Indonesia, pala yung tinatawag nila kurma. Ito mo harap yung coffee. Pila yung coffee. Jazakumullah. So,
panorin niyo yung interview namin, inshaAllah.
Inshallah.
So you have last message for them?
Well, I have so many messages, especially for our brother, the Muslims, that to remind them that the blessing from Allah, that they've been guided by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to be as a Muslim, and they should never forget this blessing, and to thank Allah all the time. And the best thing that they have to show the others the beauty of Islam, the truthfulness of Islam, and to try their best to guide those who are not Muslim yet to accept Islam in a nice way. And for your dear viewers that who are not yet Muslim and they are hesitating, they said they delay it from time to time, they want to make it. They say, I'll make it tomorrow or next week or next month. But nobody knows who's going to die. So my advice to myself, to your dear viewers that, please grab the opportunity. Accept Islam, be close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, glory the Almighty. And because life comes once and it's not a game to play or to waste. Thank you, Ibrahim.
Thursday.
الدين المعامل ليس بحليب ترى.
Ito kaganda ng restaurant dito at privacy lahat. May mga VIP na kwarto, ayan ang kaganda. Bawat lahat VIP. Ayan ang itsura niya, sala. Sasahig pa rin nakaupo kahit ang ganda ng social tignan. So ayan, privacy lahat. Ito itsura niya. May mga unan, upuan sa sahig. Sandalan.